Let's start with some big picture headlines. Pretty consistent high temperatures, 90 to 95, with a heat index value at times reaching 100, and those low temperatures staying as warm as 75 during the overnight hours. This will come with a daily chance for thunderstorms, the most likely time late Wednesday night through Thursday, then a daily chance after that, just as a result of the humidity being so high and the temperature. If you go outside and sneeze, you might build a thunderstorm. As far as our severe weather potential, later Wednesday night into the overnight hours, damaging wind threat from some of the stronger storms that should be losing strength as they move from west to east into the state. Here's your 7-day forecast. You can look at the specific day of interest to you, but pretty consistently in the 90s for highs, 70s for lows, and a daily chance for thunderstorms.